Horse for sale.
Foxy out of the red.
Last chance, go for a great price. He's a good horse for a cart, if you had one.
I'll give you 10 coppers.
10? Really?
I'm on an urgent mission. Life and death.
Yeah, all right, deal.
Now, I don't have the money with me, but there's money at the Abbey.
I'm sure you're an honest man, and I'd much rather sell Answer to a man of the cloth than a butcher, but I can't afford to go home empty-handed.
Of course. Of course.
I want to say that fool DX!
Which is why I'm offering you collateral.
Beans.
Not just beans. They are holy relics from a very special time, long, long ago.
They look like beans to me.
They are priceless to the monks of Cloister. Certainly worth far more than 10 coppers. Whatever happens, you must bring those beans back to the Abbey. Take them to Prior Puffin and tell him that Brother Abel sent you. You'll get your money, I promise.
Brother Abel, these are just beans.
Son, those beans have the power to change the world as we know it. Don't lose them. And whatever you do, don't get them wet.
Make your job so hard all the time. It's just sometimes I have to get out of here.
I don't ask for much. In return for all those years, I put food in your belly, clothes on your back, a roof over your head. So what do I have to show for it? Beans.
I'll take them to the Abbey tomorrow and we'll tell the monks what happened.
You believe that story?
I mean, he was a monk.
Because he wore a robe, funny haircut.
Yeah. No.
Monks have no money. They're monks. The man robbed you. Jack, you have got to grow up. You're 18 years old.